kuleve kuphela yebesilapha eWestern Cape sikhangela oyena untsebo majayivane obagqitha bonke omajayivane apha eWestern Cape but asigqibanga siqibile bri
asikagqibi
sibuyile kwakhona looking for lona ke ngoku uzabathatha ayoba representa eGauteng bantu basekhaya this is
Street Cred 1, 2, 3 to the 4 everybody move to the dance floor pop lock in bansula buzra you know what time it is we been calling out to every crew gotta keep it cool pop lock and footwork this is how you go. Gotta holla with some skill let me show you that I will keep it real represent my place show me your street cred
back to another banging episode yaka Street Cred apha ku Mzansi Fo Sho SABC 1 igama ku iFani u Mr. iMoney bantu basekhaya kuzawufiwa this week sise Western Cape eKapa lodumo sikhangela yena untswembu umajayivane kulena iprovince ozoyo representa iWestern Cape eGauteng kwifinals mamelane ke owinileyo kulena iviki singumthetshise nge 2000 rand the title of the Solo Street Dancer with the most street cred at Western Cape. Lowo ke uye wayo wina eGauteng kwifinals. Siza umuthi rovaza ke 10,000 rand. And the title of the Solo Street Dancer with the ultimate street cred. Nazi iRules. Each dancer gets 60 seconds ba mayize apha izobonisa ijudges zethu ba ipattern doni yona ingandilibale kaloku nami because zabe nhleli pha eback ndijongile bri and then when they hear this sound that means they have 10 seconds left but when they hear this sound ixesha liphelile and then ijudges zethu zizawuhlala zidibanise amathamba engqondo zidibanise inumbers ngeecalculators zisichazele ukuba ngubani oye wafumana i-high score mandiphinde le nto inye besilapha eKapa last week sabona i-dancers zethu eziyi-6 zijayiva sizama ufumana le nto siyiphetheyo i-2000 rand plus itayitile this week sizoyigqibezela le nto besize ngayo ke bantu basekhaya before sidlule ndicela sidibane ne-judges zethu ijaji nje yokuqala ngubri walapha eWestern Cape, Cape Town to be exact. Ubri, South African Crump Champions. Phethe abantu abantsuye emgaloku kule show. Bri, you alright?
I'm good and you?
I'm good, Bri, always. Xa sethivini ndiba right. Yes, my brother. Tell me, what are we looking for today?
I'm looking for the chosen one.
Chosen one?
That's all I'm looking
for. He is looking for the chosen one. For the chosen one. Be the chosen one. Lapha ekhaya uzobona ijaji yami yesibini. Uyabona ke lona. D-Money, what's happening?
Sho, iFani, iMoney, how are you doing, my brother?
I am good, my brother.
I'm nice, Amy, I'm nice.
You are nice. Now tell us, my man, we are in your hometown.
We are.
Cape Town.
Yes.
What are you looking for today?
Today, I'm just looking for a great performer. Nothing simple about it.
Nothing simple about the noyenzo apha abantu basekhaya and ijaji yethu yokugqibela niyamazi but yithi nimbize igama lakho uyathanda ubri ndimbize ngegama eTVini I don't know why what is it that you personally are looking for namhlanje ku dancers zethu
the one
ugqibile Nice and simple man basekhaya ufuna the one mna ke personally I want you to be the one to go straight to your Facebook yethu igama layo lithi Street Cred if idatha yakho inde please usondele ku Twitter @streetcred_sabc lifikile ke ixesha lokuba sibize u dancer number 1 igama lakhe ngu Elric
I'm Elric. I've just recently turned 20 years old. I'm a urban hip hop dancer from Cape Town. I'm going to pack quite a bit of styles into my piece just to show like the diversity that I can portray. My inspiration are the kids that I teach. I'd say I'm doing this so that they can see that they can do it as well.
come here, please come here. You were serving them, money. Tell me, where did you learn to dance like this?
Well, kind of self-taught from young age.
From young age?
When the stage is your lounge and the audience is your family.
Bam, 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 bam. Man Basakaya, this is South Africa. Dancing is in the veins, regardless of who you are or where you come from. Masivi Church is to. Now, Mr. Wolf, man, what did you think?
Wow, there's so much to you, I'm speechless. Wow. Seriously.
Oh, hey! You know, speechless is a good thing, right? Because Michael Jackson was also speechless. Good. Let's hear D-Money.
My sister, yo, you got flames, eh? You showed flames today, my sister. Woo! Yes, away. Well done. Well done, yo, cross.
Two out of two. It's going good. Yeah. Masive, we'll finish our charge. It is our team, sure.
I think you can do more. There's more you can do, right? Besides that. And guess what? Today, South Africa's your audience. Audience, young Twan. So well done, man. Yeah, you was too, Salum. Done, man.
Thank you, my sister. Jonga South Africa kujayiva wonke umntu ndiya China kwanto lapha sayijayivisa thina. Cela sibize ke ngoku u dancer number 2 igama lakhe ngu Ashley.
Hi, my name is Ashley Klute, aka Queen Wolf. I'm 23 years old and I'm a hip hop street dancer. I'm going to be bringing a lot of street dance styles, cramp, popping, locking, maybe dancehall. And I think I have what it takes because I think I'm a versatile dancer and I'm definitely representing for the females.
Versatyle.
I like that you were voguing, went into the cramping, you look beautiful, swagger. Look at iFani, look at him.
Killed. That's a good one. Masive, oh, D-Money.
Ashlyn, thought the performance was great, high energy. Obviously, whacking and voguing's on point, cramping's on point, beats on point, heat's on point, on point, on point, on point.
On point, on point, on point, on point. You must know you are on point. All right. Next point.
You kind of gave the song life. When the song broke, you broke. When the song was mellow, when the song was sexy, you were everything the song was. And I think that's a gift that you don't really train for and you're born with. So yeah, I love it.
Thank you very much, my sister. You may go to the waiting room. Maybe you are waiting for some money we don't know. Or D-Money, asazi. Man basekhaya, ithi watch yam enhle lixesha lobu mamasiye ekhefini ngoku. Ngalo mzuzu nisiye ningasilibali iphone zenu, ningene ku Twitter na ku Facebook. Sabuya ngoku, ngoku. Welcome back from a break in. Nisabukele u Street Cred apha ku Mzansi Fo Sho SABC 1. Bantu basekhaya ndifuna ukukhumbuza abana sisekapha e Western Cape looking for oyena untswembu umajayivane kulena I province. Yabona ke le province inkulu great. That's why we needed 2 weeks to finish it off. This week ke siyayivala siyayigqibezela. This week kukho umuntu ofuneka nimthi jizwe nge 2000 rand. Yes, and itayitile yokuba the solo street dancer with the most street cred in the Western Cape. Uzawuhamba ke uBree or uSisi aye eJozi ayorepresenta iWestern Cape owinileyo eJozi. Ndimenza ntoni? Ndingumthi ruwabada nge 10,000 rand. Yes! And the title of being the solo street dancer with the ultimate street cred. Siqhuba olu hlobo. Masibizeni u street dancer number 3. Igama lakhe ngu Ayando.
Hello, my name is Ayanda. I'm 23 years old. I'm from Richards Plain. I'm a regional dancer. I do all styles, I do hip hop. I have what it takes to be unique. I think that's what would take me to be in the competition, and I'm ready.
Very good energy. I saw the facial expressions. Stage presence was on a milli. Perfect, thank you.
Nazo. Before Mbuzo, Versatyle,
yeah.
This is the closest we've got to East Bujone.
Yeah, well, today, which is quite cool actually. And if I get the camping and into East Bujone. Pez Warehouse. That was very nice, man. Anyway, it's Ben Gagota. I must say now.
Pancake. When's the pancake?
Umkazile, though, I think you did really well. And nice fusing the mixes. Beautiful.
Nazo. Smooth again over. It's South African cramp champion, Nashwin.
So I think if you fuse them nicely and keep it the flow going, you definitely could create a new style.
Hey, wow. New style, my sister. Waiting room, ulindele in 2000 yako. Oh, uhambe ungaphethanga nto. Kodwa masibizeni u dancer number 4. Igama lakhe ngu Genesis.
My name is Genesis Shirenza. I am 22 years old and I'm currently staying in Southfield right now in Cape Town. And I'm a street dancer. I specialize in locking, or mainly funk styles, so which is popping and locking. And I think that I'm gonna win because of the street element that I've always possessed and the love for hip hop that I've always had.
Okay, locking is a style that I don't see much anymore.
Yeah.
And to see the level of locking that you brought and the way you executed made me quite happy. You fit, you quick, you light, you have the funk, you have the complete package, and I just love the whole performance.
My brother, complete package, my man. That means the hair and the socks are on point. Hey, you! D-Money!
Spunk, charisma, character. You know you got it, boy. Nice.
La 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 la. Hey, Umanda Bango Webri. Hey, Twitter followers today. Pezu. Versatyle.
I love that kind of style, you know. I was like smiling, I was like, yo, this is serious, bruh. Nice one, bruh. I think it's spectacular for me, I loved it.
You are watching Street Cred. Afa ekhaya Mzansi Fo Sho, SABC 1. Bantu basekhaya nendlovu siyayinqunqa piece by piece. Ubaba sibukele kule veki pheleyo siyinqunqa piece by piece. Mamelani ke bantu basekhaya. Owinileyo namhlanje apha eKapa simthi Robosa nge 2000 rand. Yes, and the title of being the solo street dancer with the most street cred. Ahambe ke ubri oh sisi ayo representa I Western Cape eJohannesburg. Masiqhubeke lento. Kuba olu hlobo igama lakhe ngu Lishe.
Hi, my name is Lishe in Booysen. I'm a old-style dancer from Cape Town and I reside in Mitchell's Plain. I'm gonna bring today is a uniqueness and a different variation of how you express yourself. What I'm gonna bring to win the competition is using what my opponents against them.
Let's hear what the judges think. D-Money, I'm going straight to you, my brother, because I know you love good moves, my brother.
Oh, wait, flips, boy. It's a bit low, but you handle. The knee drops, always crazy. It's always good to see you dance. You blow.
He can't even speak. My brother?
You're in a league of your own, to be honest. The things you were executing, there was no particular style. It was from crumb to popping to
your own.
Flips to you. You did you, and I think nobody in the world could ever do that. So you're in a league of your own, bro.
Yo, my man. Hey, my brother. Today, your followers, gone. Masibuze ujudge wethu esimhuqayo province to province. Ubri obophe idreads namhlanje. Igama lakhe nguVersatyle.
What we all saying, South Africa, Mzanzi, you guys, to everybody, well done, man.
Thank you, my brother. Thank you, my brother. I'm going to let you know. I'm going to let you know. I'm going to let you know. I'm going to let you
know. Hi, my name is Makayla Williams. I'm 19 years old. I stay in Stellenbosch and I'm a hip hop dancer. Basically, I'm bringing my passion and love for dance. And just to prove to the youngsters in Cape Town that you don't know what you're capable of unless you try.
Yeah. Esther, how are you feeling?
Tired.
Tired? So we're going to ask straight, oh, Versatyle, can you say, Gabri?
I just want to say, Cape Town, you brought the heat. I'm really happy. I always get excited coming here. But yeah, well done. It was awesome. Thank you.
Nazo. Yes, I'm glad he said beautiful. Beautiful is a good word. D-Money? Yeah.
You see, when she looks, she gets into this mode.
She gets into it, but then loses it.
You check.
Gets in, loses it.
Try and find that. If you can find that and you can keep at it, I promise you, you'll soar. One time.
Yeah, yeah.
Yo! So what he's saying is there's a diamond in the rough, but he doesn't want to extract it. He wants you to extract it for yourself. My brother?
Overall, it was good.
My sister, you can go to the waiting room. But you fire, but you fierce. How you ate bamba, see. But as it dances order. Speaking of dancers, let us recap. Look, Ubana, Kubeko umdu amba, Nesantle's empty. In your case, Twebileo, but to corners or amber pete in 2,000 rand. But I subandi MK also cast back Ubando, the Amano Versatyle, Ubri, or Koslapa by 2 weeks, Sakangela, or announce him, Bumachaivan, Ubri, a frehe for 2 weeks, Zakin and Ogin Wayne, a good dollar frehe. So, Masimoza, Nabana, do we have a winner or do we have a tie? Bri.
We got a winner.
Oh, we have a winner, because if we have a tie, that means most of us drive up a day. See, we're a winner, but Versatyle, Masibuzo Versatyle, who is walking away with Imali?
And the winner of Cape Town is... Lisha!
I want to try to invest back into the dance community, so I'm going to try to do that.
Wow. Goodness is under. Wow. Wow. Eastern Cape, next week, same channel, same place. iFani, I'm Versatyle. This is Street Cred.